people, please, be reasonable. That jury has a lot of evidence to get through. That verdict ain't coming in today. I feel pretty confident it ain't coming in today. And if it does come in today, I will be really shocked. I've been on jury service in my early 20s, and it ain't no picnic. I'm telling you now, it's not a picnic. I do not envy those people. But honestly, I think you can relax a bit today. I really do. I think it'll be a miracle if a verdict is spoken today.